Hey everyone, I'm Christine McClarty with WFLA News. We've been on the scene of this case since about 2 o'clock this morning. Actually, I take that back. Myself and the photographer I'm with have been here, but we've had 24/7 reporter coverage from WFLA for the last couple of days on this event. And just within the last hour or so, we had a new development. Right now, we're at Myakahatchee Creek Environmental Park, where there is an extremely large police presence. You can see just over my shoulder here, there's a civilian volunteer service aide. But then if you come over here to the other side, you're going to see a lot of our fellow media folks out here. But over here in the parking lot is what I want to show you, just the vast amount of resources that are out here. There's police, sheriffs, FWC, you name it, a large law enforcement presence right now. Now, this is because police say they have reason to believe that Brian Landry may be here. They think that he may have been hiking here. The Northport Police Department, FBI, and other agency partners are actively searching the vast Carlton Reserve. Now, to put that into perspective, this area is more than 25,000 acres. So that kind of goes to explain why there is such a presence here. There's so much ground to cover. But this area near the Myakahatchee Creek Environmental Park is where most law enforcement is. Within the last hour, we've seen multiple ATVs coming through here with people that are in search gear, ready to head into the woods here, but also canine units that they said they have dogs, and that's why they're asking us to stay out of the forest area. They don't want the dogs to throw off the scent or anything of that nature. Now, like I told you, we've been out here at Northport since about 2 o'clock this morning when we relieved our fellow reporters and fellow WFLA photographer. And this morning we were outside the Landry home. Now, that's because last night there was multiple people there calling for justice. Now, I want to show you again this area here. We can maybe do a little walk over here and we can show you some of the ATVs and FWC and the different things that are here while I tell you about what we did this morning. Again, take a look while I give you some more information here. So, dozens of people gathered outside the Landry family home in Northport just last night demanding multiple answers. Northport police say Brian's family attorney contacted them Friday night wanting to speak to them for the first time. They say the family is concerned because he hasn't been seen since Tuesday. They say he was last seen wearing a hiking bag with a waist strap. But those who were here aren't worried. Those who were at the house last night, they weren't so worried about him as much as they were Gabby. One protester that we spoke with says even though she didn't know Gabby personally, she has two sons and she can't imagine what Gabby's mother and father and family is going through right now. Again, right now, we are out here at Myakahatchee Environmental Park, where there is a large police presence looking for Brian Landry. Now, it's important to note that while Brian is a person of interest in Gabby's disappearance, police say that he is not being wanted for a crime at this time. Right now, they are just searching for him actively as a missing person, as they are actively searching for Gabby as well. We did ask Northport police last night, we asked the PIO, if you do find him, what's going to happen? What are the next steps? And he said that basically they'll return him back to his parents' home because they're the ones that reported him missing. So they'll send him back to the parents' home, but they can't, when it comes to a civilian, the police can't actively stalk a civilian that hasn't done anything criminal, that hasn't done anything wrong. So this is purely at this point a missing persons investigation, and they are looking to find Brian Landry. Now, again, we are on scene of Myakahatchee Creek Environmental Park, where there is an extremely large police presence. Police say they have reason to believe that Brian Landry may be hiking here, or may be in this area. The Northport Police Department, FBI, and other agency partners actively searching this vast area of the Carlton Reserve. His family, Brian's family, told police that they believe that he entered this area earlier this week, possibly. They said this is one of his favorite spots to come hiking. Now, the Carlton Reserve is more than 25,000 acres. So, again, multiple agencies that will be searching through this brush. I mean, you can see just this area here, how dense it is with the bushes and the trees and the grass. And this area, 25,000 acres. So they will be searching out here. They just got out here within the last hour or two. That's when our crews arrived. And you can stay with WFLA on air and online on social media. We will continue bringing you the latest on this case. Reporting live in Northport, Christine McClarty, 8 on your side.